something like this won't get inside your doom buggy. I want to know, does anybody here know any of their names? Somebody said I heard one of them going to scream my name.
Jeffrey?
No, that's not what I'm going to say. But I would choose Jeffrey. You want to know why? Choosing others choose Jeffrey.
Begins here in this gallery, here where you see paintings of some of our guests as they appeared in their corruptible mortal state. Kindly step all the way in, please, and make room for everyone. There's no turning back now.
Now kindly step away from each and every wall and into the dead center of the room.
Your cadaverous pallor betrays an aura of foreboding. Almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. Oh, I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely. The real chills come later. Now, as they say, look alive, and we'll continue our little tour. And let's all stay together, please.
Spirits are frightfully sensitive.
regions beyond.
Wizards and witches,
wherever you dwell, give us a hint by ringing the bell. Serpents and spiders, hail the rat. Falling spirits, wherever they're at.
Thank you.